You sense the safety melt in a flashbang. Don't know what I'ma say, cause I don't label the bags. I stay in them. See you shooting, but your angles was trash.
He just started laughing. Sorry. No, the race was good, man. It was a good time. It was definitely a grind, though. Like, start to finish, tight box, tight shoot. With all that dust and gravel kicking up, it definitely like brought another level to the race. But once we got out, we settled in, we got our pack together. Go mode, just chilled, hit it hard, kept on the gas, and it was really nice to just start. Just kind of felt like running with the guys again. It was really fun, we had a good time with it. Just running as a tight pack, gotta love it.
How's it feel to break 25 for the first time?
Oh, dude, that was nice. That was a fun feeling. I don't want to do it again.
This is trash, don't play with us. I revisit the past. Pour wine.
Got a crawfish on the run today, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Put it on my team. Yeah.
Don't let it fall.
Since I've seen a decent count, the wealth be the
This is Larry.
Larry
the Lobster. I got some Cajun two-step at the house. Look at that. Put that on a cracker, dude. That's money, dude.
How's it going, buddy? Oh, dude, I didn't see anything.
Walking away like the truth. On the way like, yeah, clouds gray on the move. On the way.
Bro, I love how he's not trying to pinch me.
Whoa!
He just chilled. I caught it.
I wasn't too worried about our team. You know, we did well. Performed like we were supposed to. And we saw some other things Friday morning, you know. Can't name who you are, but you know, just know we're coming for you.
It's really exciting where we're at right now. I mean, last year, there was a bit of a gap between our 1 and 5. We knew we had to make that a little smaller, but track season came around. Our younger guys really stepped up in track season, and I think that's kind of converting to cross right now. I mean, 25 second spread from 1 to 5. It could still be a little better, which is exciting, and we haven't even really touched on like speed work at all yet. So yesterday was just a show of our aerobic ability, which is really exciting, because we got a lot to work with. We got big plans ahead. And honestly, it's exciting. It's exciting. Yeah, go Jags. Well, Isaac's a beast, man. Go Isaac, All-American in the future. Cheering for him. Spain Vaughn from Anderson. Top 4, I think. Goated, freshman. GG's. Brandon Martin. And DeMarco, they crushed it as well. They're both pretty young dudes. It's exciting to see.
Check out Aramos on Spotify.
Hang on here, let me get real close to the mic.
This is just extra film to make the video.
They're not in the wild card.
Gotta get your coffee in.
Walmart brand. Great value.
GV.
Donut shop.
When y'all graduate, y'all gotta come back to a meet and but dress like Coach Ward, like head to toe, glasses, clipboard.
Brother, Coach Ward knows who that is. Back
to sophomore. You got that up? Send that to Coach Ward. Send that to Coach Ward right now.
Yeah, we got him.
We got him, Coach. We got him.